All right, Isabella, what have you been studying about?
Tornadoes.
Tell us what you've learned.
Tornadoes are very, very dangerous storms. They do not happen often, but when they do happen, people call them twisters. A tornado is a spinning storm. It's shaped like a circle or a funnel or a cone. It can be skinny or fat, but it depends where it goes. And when a tornado forms, it has warm air and cool air and wet air combined, it starts. When a thunderstorm comes, sometimes in the middle of it, a tornado comes. Some tornadoes that come from the top of the earth to the bottom of the earth is called a waterspout. And some people don't see tornadoes, but some do. And sometimes when you see them in a picture, they're not actually look like in the picture. And when tornadoes come, like a thousand trains come, it sounds like a tornado, many tornadoes. And sometimes people have a tornado place where they can hide when a tornado comes.
Isabella, we know you've studied so much, and I can tell you really have. Thank you so much for sharing. That's all we have time for today. Good job.